physical and chemical changes. All changes that you see can be broadly divided into physical, and chemical changes. Some changes affect only the physical properties of the substance that is undergoing change. Physical properties include shape, size, color, and state of matter. A physical change is temporary. No new substance is formed when a physical change takes place. Forms of energy such as heat, light, and electricity are neither emitted nor absorbed in a physical change. A physical change is generally reversible. Some changes are in the form of chemical reactions, which lead to the formation of new substances. These are called chemical changes. These changes may be accompanied by the emission of heat, light, or sound, a change in color, or the formation of a gas. Some properties of chemical changes are: a chemical change is permanent. A new substance is formed. Forms of energy such as heat, light, or electricity may be emitted or absorbed during a chemical reaction. A chemical change is generally irreversible.